It's Sunday morning. The time is 9:30. This is Arjun Pathak, only on Radio Bharosa.
My name is Raghubir Mahta, and I am going to blow up the ceiling. I will call you back in 15 minutes.
It's my exclusive. You just give me back my prime time slot.
You will get back your prime time slot. We don't report news, we sell it. You just get our ratings up.
I am Arjun Pathak and you are watching Bharosa 24/7. Whatever I say shall be the truth. And in an exclusive interview today, I'm going to unmask the terrorist who planned the bombing at the ceiling. Mr. Raghubir, what do you want?
Call Minister Jaydev Patil. I only want him to apologize. If he doesn't come, everyone will die. Soumya, who's on the bridge, is your wife, isn't she?
Hi, I'm Soumya Mehra Pathak. I solemnly swear to say I love you and nothing but I love you.
Do you love me?
I will give you 10 minutes to call the minister.
Why can't the minister come here? He just has to apologize. He works for the people, goddammit!
I can still save you if you say what company wants you to say.
If I don't get an apology, I will bomb the whole bridge.
Mrs. Pathak?
Yes?
I just hope that everything will be okay in the end.
Yes, even I hope everything gets better in the end.
Achha! Please stop this attack! Welcome to the show.